name is Harumi Kikuchi, and I'm in Australia. The World Congress on ITS, the Intelligent Transport System, is being held in different cities each year. This year, it is being held here in Melbourne. This event welcomes over 400 car manufacturers and suppliers from around the globe and provides a platform for academic conferences and discussions, allowing people to exchange a wide range of information, not only about technological developments, but also about governmental policies, market trends, and more, so that we may help solve issues in transportation with the diffusion of ITS. At this year's Congress, 8 engineers from Panasonic introduced their research on new technologies that empower each and every one of us to go where we want to, freely, safely, and comfortably, using technologies that enable communication between people, vehicle, and infrastructure, using sensing technologies, and with new mobility. Moreover, at the exhibition, Panasonic is showcasing ITS that enrich people's lives developed from the perspective of urban development. Towns can become safer and provide peace of mind when information becomes visible. The 79 GHz radar makes invisible pedestrians and vehicles visible to drivers. Equipped with excellent separation technology, the radar can simultaneously detect numerous pedestrians and vehicles. It also has a wide viewing angle for detection and boasts a highly accurate sensing performance that can detect multiple objects even in bad conditions, such as at nighttime or in snow and mist. The V2X wireless communication makes moving vehicles and pedestrians visible. This technology, which enables vehicle-to-vehicle, vehicle-to-pedestrian communication, and vehicle-to-infrastructure, can help prevent traffic accidents by warning drivers and pedestrians in dangerous situations. Moreover, deep learning utilizes artificial intelligence to make pedestrians and vehicles visible within camera images. It automatically learns behavioral characteristics of objects on camera and recognizes pedestrians even if a part of their body may be hidden from the camera. Panasonic's ITS technology, designed for urban development, also drew much attention, such as the Vehicle Operation Management Assistance using ETC 2.0 onboard devices and high-speed wireless transmission technology.
People's needs for transportation, such as vehicles and roads, continue to change. Panasonic hopes to contribute to realizing a mobility society that enables all to move about comfortably and safely. We are not simply creating new technologies. We hope to help build a new mobility society using ITS developed with urban development in mind.
For more information, please visit Panasonic's ITS World Congress 2016 website.